that gold. Boy, that's the only belt he's ever held, Frank.
He should have two belts. That one and one across his mouth.
Will you stop? Gotta keep an eye on the...
Hey, what a classy move, huh?
What was that? I missed that.
Would you care to expound on
that? No.
Supposed to be a journalist, you know.
They only report on things that are positive, not negative. There's something positive.
Yeah. Positive to empty your bank account. Roddy number one is the Chad here in Biloxi.
But look at the confidence in Shawn Michaels. This man is a future champion and the star of the 90s.
Look at her. What's she gonna do now?
Tempt him like she does all the men.
Get out of there.
Checking out the knees. Yep, they're covered. He's got knee pads on, hon.
She's disgusting.
She is in love. Well, soon she loves
Sean. Money and loves herself. And now she's found a new meal ticket.
Piper trying to get her attention. But you're going to get Shawn Michaels' attention, Mr. Piper.
You know, I've heard her say 1,000 times, Brian, I'm in love with Shawn Michaels. I haven't heard one time Shawn Michaels say, I'm in love with her.
A man doesn't have to tell a woman he's in love with him. And a woman doesn't need to know it. All they want to see is that
hot rod right in his face.
That gold express card. Man should never tell a woman he loves her. Let her earn it.
Please. Everything's a one-way street with you, Brain.
And I control the flashing red light.
Come on, ref, ring the bell. Let's get this thing going. Here we go.
This is going to be a heck of a match.
You want to bet she'll stick her nose in sooner or later? Streets. Former Golden Glove champion. You don't want to mix it up with a fist of cups with him. What's wrong with Piper? He's got all that speed, all that agility. He's playing right into Piper's hands.
He is playing Piper's game. That's not right.
Oh! We agreed on something, we're in trouble.
No, don't let him get away.
Listen to the screaming Mimi.
Sherry, no Mimi.
As
Michaels is. I'm not sure he knows where he's at right now.
He don't have a clue. Oh, look at this. I told you she'd get involved, Brain. She's up there. What's Rod gonna do?
Oh my God.
You need a open mouth shot.
She pulled it by the shot.
Real man.
I'll tell you, before I kiss Piper, I'd rather kiss a hospital mop. On the floor.
Look at her. She's right in his kisser.
It's a ploy, though. Part of the strategy they work out. Watch this. I know what he's going to do. He's going to nail him off that apron, see?
Look out from behind.
Kiss her again, Piper.
Shawn Michaels elbow. Double axe handle. Right between the eyes.
Do I know what I'm talking about, or don't I?
Sometimes you surprise me, Brian.
Go.
Oh, into the steel barricade.
But I gotta give him credit. Piper Piper is one tough individual, and he'll keep coming. You're not going to make the guy give up. You're going to have to pin him,
because
he won't quit. But he's a human being. He's a punk. He can be beat.
You're talking about the reigning Intercontinental Champion.
Now, he might not have it after April 5th in Indianapolis, WrestleMania 8. The Hitman may be once again Intercontinental Champion.
What a matchup that's going to be. You won't want to miss it. Be part of the big one. Two count here. The only way to do that right now is on a pay-per-view basis. So don't get left out. Pick up that phone. Call your local cable company. Be part of the biggest wrestling extravaganza of all time.
You know, if there wasn't the Intercontinental title at stake and Piper was wrestling Bret Hart, it'd be a great scientific match. But you know it's going to happen. They're going to get in that ring and they're going to start wrestling. But tempers are going to boil. It's going to explode. This is going to be a fight.
I expect it to be one of the biggest matches of the afternoon.
I predict it to be one of the biggest matches in World Wrestling Federation history.
Nice reversal, but Hot Rod underneath the clothesline. But oh, caught the reverse crescent kick right into Kitzer.
And you know they're both about the same size, same weight. Mr. Michaels, take it to him. He
Hot
can't
Rod
be beat.
In trouble. Oh! Went for that side suplex. Hot Rod planted one right on the old Stanzola.
Now, you don't want to really trade punches with Piper.
Absolutely not. Come up with a short end of the stick.
You know, WrestleMania 2, he knocked out Mr. T, didn't he?
Certainly did. Right in that bum.
We'll be looking forward to the Intercontinental title match.